Hi there. Glad to be here. Love to be out on the course. And this course is starting with a par three. Let's do it.
Okay.
Oh yeah, this one's heading for the green. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. This one's on a good line. That's great. Birdie for you. And after that one, you sit at one under par. Good luck. Par five ahead of us here.
Take a chance, I guess. It's all right.
Fetched up in the branches here. It's not going to work, is it? Okay, we're just in the first cut here.
Live dangerously. Live now. I just had to look. Okay.
Fairway. This one's your third. This could be good.
Stay. Oh, my goodness.
Safely on the green. Okay, this one's 20 feet.
Yeah, this is because it's, I guess, it's got to get up the hill, so. Yeah, it's not enough. It's just gonna go right back down. Just take a shot.
Well, that was, that was tough. Just wound up short. This one's for par.
Okay. get it up there anyways.
Just, yeah, a little too much on there. And from the green side bunker, looking for an up and down here. Double bogey here.
Double bogey. This green. Okay. Let's just get it up there.
Get there.
Ah. Much.
Bit long on that one. And this one for the triple bogey.
There we go.
Good job.
We'll take it. Plus two.
Okay, you are at two over par. You gotta have to be careful of those fairway bunkers out there. They can really put a wrench into things. So just warning you now.
Oh shit. I just noticed that. I was like, whoa.
Oh man, this one's heading to the sand.
It's all good.
Well, no trouble at all for you. You wound up in the fairway. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin.
These greens are treacherous.
Oh, that's off track.
Take it.
Oh, man.
Back on track.
Where were you from the hole? That was a phenomenal shot. Congratulations. I'm inspired. Well, that's worth taking
there
another
you go.
Look at. Down to even par after that one. Good job. Teeing up here on the fourth hole.
Okay.
Come on, kick left.
Oh gosh. Alright, that's fine.
I didn't hit the mark, did it? Just in the green side rough here.
I want to get it up here. Stop. All right,
Wouldn't that be
that's fine.
nice to save par on this one?
Okay. Sorry.
A little too
A
much
little too
pace
much pace
on that
on
one.
that one.
And hopefully we can
Hopefully we
make
can make
this for
this for
bogey.
both.
Looking good.
Good. I'll
Okay,
take
in
it.
there
There
with
with
the
the bogey.
bogey. Okay,
Okay,
sitting at
sitting at
one
one
over
over
par.
par.
Let's see what we
See
can
what we
do.
can do.
Long
Long
par
par
five ahead
five
of us
ahead of us
here.
here.
Oh man,
Oh,
there's a
there's
drive.
a drive.
Just
Just
smashed it.
smashed it.
And
And
second
second
shot
shot
here
here
on
on
the
the
fifth.
fifth. Oh God. That's fine.
Good shot.
Good shot.
Okay, third
Third shot.
shot. Oh, you
Oh,
might
you
have
might
a
have
little
a little
too
too
much
much
on
on
this.
this.
I'm sure you
I'm sure
didn't
you didn't
plan
plan
that
that
one.
one. There we go.
Good
Good
shot
shot
out
out
there.
there.
Nicely
Nicely
played.
played.
This one's
This
a
one's a
seven
seven
footer.
footer.
Good.
Good.
That shows some resilience.
Resilience.
Birdied
Birdied
this one after a bogey on the last. Well done.
If I can remain even.
Okay, good stuff. That'll bring you down to even par. We've made it to the sixth hole.
All
Yeah,
right.
you didn't hit this
this
one,
one,
but
but
that's
that's
okay.
okay.
It's setting up
Setting
in the
up in the
green
green
side
side
rough.
rough. You want to aim it like right about there. Too much, way too much. I just misjudged that entirely. I'm not good with chip shots. Maybe a little less. Yep. This one's gonna kill me.
Here's your fourth
Fourth
shot.
shot. All you can hope for is getting it in there, so.
Ooh. And from where you
Where
hit
you
it
hit it
from,
from,
fantastic
fantastic
work.
work.
All right,
All right,
20
20
feet to
feet to
go.
go. Okay. I'm gonna assume right here. I just missed it.
Well, that putt'll end
That'll
up
end up
short.
short.
Good
Good
luck
luck
on this
on
one.
this
We've
one.
got
We've got
16
16
feet.
feet.
Ooh, bad luck there.
Ugh.
For the
For the
quad.
quad. Okay. This one should go in. Should go. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Too much.
Are we there
Are we
yet?
there yet?
Let's try to
Let's try
sink
to
this one,
sink this
okay?
one, okay?
It's
It's
getting
getting
there.
there. About time.
All right.
All right.
Solid putt.
All right, plus five again.
And you're currently sitting at five over. Fairway
Fairway
bunkers up
bunkers up
ahead,
ahead.
Just
Just
letting you
letting
know.
you know.
Oh, wonderful struck. Second shot here on the seventh. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. This is your third
Third
shot.
shot.
Good
Good
job.
job.
This
This
could
could
take you
take
down
you
to
down
four
to four
over par.
over par.
Okay, well done. Birdie for you. This one's a par four hole.
Okay. I don't like that hill.
Good gracious. You absolutely lit that one up. That was a huge try.
I'd rather be in the sand anyways.
And from the fairway sand. All right, not a whole lot of work left to do here. Nice shot. And this one is for the bird.
Too little.
Oh, that's no good. Putt got away from there. And this is your fourth shot.
Come on.
Okay, here's your fifth. Close with that chip. Lining up your sixth shot here. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done.
Here it is.
Well done.
Oh man.
Okay, seven over par after that one. We've got a par three here. Hope we can get it close. Really nice swing.
Oh shit.
Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. Setting up here, greenside rough. Nice. Looking at an 11-foot putt here.
Here it goes.
About a dozen feet to the hole from here. Could be a good one. And that putt will drop. Not for both. All right, that leaves you at 8 over par. That wind blowing right into our face on this one. Great swing on that one. All right, second shot on the 10th.
All right. Here it goes.
Setting up here now for our third shot. Get out of this beach here.
I did not get a good strike at all.
Well, you got an ugly lie, but we're pretty close to the green. Let's keep going here. That's off. That's odd. And hoping for an up and down here to get out of this one with the par.
Ah.
That was very well judged on your part. You made all the right decisions. Man, that could have dropped easily.
Keep trying to do that.
Man, that was nice. Ugly lie, but we're almost on the green. Let's keep going. Oh. Amazing shot from a lackluster lie, that's for sure.
Well, you're getting there. You're getting there. In the rough, but we're close to the green.
And this one is from way, way out. Right by. Well, that's too bad. You've taken too many strokes on this hole. Shot limit has been reached. 15 over for the round. And hopefully you can stick this one close. Yeah, that's going to work for you. I'm liking that. And this one is for the birdie. This putt's good so far. Nice stroke on that one. That's your fourth birdie of the day.
14 over for the round. Kind of sandy out there in the fairways on this hole. I'm just giving you the heads up. Can't say I didn't warn you.
This one's heading to the fairway, I think. All right, second shot on the 12th.
Is the I see it.
Yeah, that'll work. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. This one's a little bit long, potentially.
A little too much power on that approach shot.
Let's see how you do from the green side rough.
Yeah, too much.
Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. And the putt drops.
Sitting at 15 over for the round.
13th hole coming up.
Oh boy. One of these.
This is looking promising. And that'll do. Grab your putter. Here we go. 24 feet away. No, just not enough mustard on that one. And for the par. All right, well done.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 15 over for the round.
Let's see how this goes. Par 5 hole.
Ooh, that's bad. Tell you that.
You might need a club or two extra from here. This is really deep.
Okay, the ball's sitting up pretty good here in the rough.
Oh boy.
All right. Not sure where this one's gonna end up. Could be rough. Okay, back in the fairway. Good job. Yeah, this one's your fourth shot. Heading for the green. Oh yeah, that was a tidy little shot. Well done. Here's a 6 foot putt.
Over for the round.
Let's see what happens here on the 15th. Beautiful swing.
That was a good one. And this will save your par. Over for the round. Alright, pop a nice one out into the fairway on this one. Okay, second shot here on the 16th. That'll do nicely. This one's a 4-foot putt. Puts tracker. And as that drops, that's your fifth birdie of the day.
All right.
14 over for the round. You gotta have to be careful of those fairway bunkers out there. They can really put a wrench into things. So just warning you now. You can tell just by the sound that that was hit with extreme force. Setting up here on the first cut. Come on, bounce to the right for us. Go out there, looking good. And this one's for bird.
Okay. I should just turn it a little bit more.
There you go, par putt. Oh, it's getting there. That's what you wanted in there for par. 14 over for the round now. Fairway bunkers up ahead. Just letting you know. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. That shot got a little bushy. That'll work for you. And we got about 225 yards to go from here.
That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. And this is our third shot. Got a 17-foot putt on this one. Just a little too much power. Hopefully we can get this to drop. This one's for bogey. Drop that putt and we're done here. Hopefully I'll find something to do until the next time. That's worthy of a win.
All right. That was fun.
Ourselves at 15 over par at the end of things today. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios and 2K Sports, I had a bit of fun.